Welcome to Vendée for the first stage of the Tour de France 2011. Contrary to the other two Grand Tours, we start with a full-blown 191-kilometer road race. The peloton will be heading inland from the Ile de Noirmoutier towards Les Herbiers. There's a strong chance that today's winner, and therefore the first to wear the yellow jersey, will be a sprinter. However, the 5% slope on the final 2 kilometers of the Mont des Alouettes may favor a puncher.
Now you see me. Now you don't.
Welcome to Vendée for the first stage of the Tour de France 2011. Contrary to the other two Grand Tours, we start with a full-blown 191-kilometre road race. The peloton will be heading inland from the Ile de Noirmoutier towards Les Herbiers. There's a strong chance that today's winner, and therefore the first to wear the yellow jersey, will be a sprinter. However, the 5% slope on the final 2 kilometres of the Mont des Alouettes may favour a puncher.